That's what they call beginner's luck. But the next match won't be so easy. Ready to rock? Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semifinals, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're like unlucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aerith!
Couple of my ass!
What the hell you two trying to pull?
You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah! Their opponents,
the Reavers of the Snapdragon,
thieves and killers through and through! Too criminal for common criminals! The worst of the worst!
Ladies and gentlemen, check your pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind!
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart get Vex Benefits!
It's
those guys!
Look! Hot damn! Been fixing to feed you two your just desserts!
Yeah! So we'll comply, because we're gonna serve up a heap of helping!
Hey! What did just desserts taste like?
Like justice! Like payback!
And who are these unscrupulous-looking gentlemen? It would seem that there are actually eight members of Vex Badasses.
Hey, that's cheating.
The only rule here is that there are no rules.
Yeah!
If Corneo says it's okay, you gotta suck it up.
Yeah!
The dad has branded his approval!
This is ridiculous.
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against them.
This could be a real bloodbath. So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part!
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins now!
Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do.
Whatever. I got this. We're calling fire.
You asshole!
Gotta be careful.
It's over when you're done!
Take the lead.
So it's my turn?
Take that!
I'll put down ice!
Ammo coming up! How do you like this? I'll tear you off!
Thank you. That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go? I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me!
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We know, we're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the plane! Yeah! Come on!
Once more, the sweethearts who've surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madam M, Cloud and Aerith!
Better than that. And now, 5-time winners of the Corneo Cup, murder machines with countless kills to their name,
along with a handful of maimings.
The deadly duo that takes out the trash with a vengeance.
The electric executioners, Chocobo Sam's champions, Cuddy
and Sleepy.
Come on now.
More like Shinra armor.
More like cheating.
Who will walk away with the 1 million gil prize?
Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history. The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now.
Shit!
This one's for you!
Here we go. done. Take him down.
I'll take care of this. Buckle up.
Watch this. Any time now. See ya. Shit. That's doing right. Don't overdo it.
I'll take care of him. Go on!
This has never... I can't believe it! And the winners of the Corneo Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aerith!
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam Im's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?
You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole!
But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so. Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your dress.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order!
Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Cloud and Aerith!
an unspeakable whore, long in prison, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
Catch a cold.
disappointing.
No, not yet.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out!
Will this turn the tide against them?
Hey!
him?
These two got on the wrong side of this house! Can a couple go? It's a double dose of neighborly hatred! this house down!
Buckle up!
Take it over.
Gotta look at
deliver a smackdown!
You've got this.
Let's do this. Now you're in for it.
Feeling chilly?
Who knew the Hellhouse had an appetite for magic?
Buzz off. Don't overdo it.
I'll show you what I can do.
Save for that healing win! let it wash over you, restore you inside and out.
Deal with that.
So it's my turn?
Are we witnessing the final moment?
Showing an interest in someone. What will you do?